Hey guys, today I'm going to be creating a team in NBA 2K17. Now, I'm just going to tell you that leave in the comments below if I didn't get your favorite. This is like really just an example like to really how to create a person. I've been using them for a little bit, not long, but if I didn't get your favorite character or you want me to use a character for another video, because I will be doing some videos with me making a created team and using them against some other teams. And so if you want me to put a certain character in there, or if you want me to do against a certain team, please leave that in the comments below. But anyway, press B or press circle. If you're on PlayStation, press B. If you're on Xbox, go down to options, manage roster, then create. If you want to create a player, go to create player. If you want to create a team, go to create team. And then, there you go. Then you go to choose city. It really doesn't matter. You can choose any city you want. I'm just going to do Jacksonville. I'm not from Jacksonville. I don't know why I want to do Jacksonville. Actually, from here, Georgia. Oops. I just want to run the capital. You can make up a city, it really doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what city you want. Name, you can choose a name, any name, doesn't matter. I'm gonna do the Beast. And do the abbreviation, so I'm just going to do I'm just going to do JVB. Then I'm going to do logo. I think it's logo 20 or logo, it was logo 12, so I choose what logo you want. Yeah, logo 12. Then choose what kind of colors. If there's like a team color that you already want, then choose that. Or if you want to make your own colors, you can do that. I want it like that. Then you press RB, the jersey. I do the jersey. I want these colors. Okay, so I'm gonna do red. Those aren't the nicest shoe colors, so I'm just gonna do yellow. So now I'm gonna do white, just white. No, yellow. These, I don't want the shoe color to be yellow, but what the heck, they're just shoes. Like, I think some of you probably will disagree. I am a shoe person, actually, but it's really just a basketball team. They're white. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it like that. I'm gonna press RB again for the away jersey. I'm gonna do the same thing. Alright. But this time I'm gonna do red. Okay. So then, after that, you press start and you get to choose the 15 people that you want. So I'm gonna put him on there. I'll put LeBron on there. I'm gonna put Kevin Love and Kyrie Irving on there. And I'm gonna put, get some of the Warriors. I'm gonna put Chris Paul. I'm gonna do Jimmy Butler. He's good. He's on the whatchamacallit, the Bulls. I'm gonna do Carmelo Anthony. If you haven't seen my other video, I don't think it's published yet. I don't think it's published yet, but Carmelo Anthony does play a very important part of on there. But did I put Carmelo Anthony? I'll just see you in a second. and then Los Angeles Lakers. I'm going to get Paul George on there, Anthony Davis, all these people, James Harden, Kawhi Leonard, Russell Westbrook. I'll put Kevin Durant and Steph Curry. Actually, I want Michael Jordan. Actually, no, I'm just really be. So that's my team. Press start when you're done. And yeah, if you want to save this, which you probably do, just go to load save. You can load them to another save. Or I'm just gonna no, don't do it. I'm gonna go to save roster, creating. I'm just gonna leave it roster one. Then you just load it. Wait. Gonna load, yeah, and I will load this one. Okay, and my team is there, so go to home, go to NBA today, and keep going back until you see your team. And there's my team. I'll just face the Warriors, I'll do the Warriors, and I'll just do like a minute. Okay, so it's a little clip. All these good people are on there. I hope this helped you, or because yeah, please like this video, it means a lot to me. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, or if you're old to the channel and you like my videos, please do that. And don't forget to leave in the comments who you want me to face for my next videos, and who do you want me to add? Because I'm gonna use I'm gonna do the same thing, but I'm just gonna use the people that you want me to use, and face the people that the most comments they get. I have to change the camera. I will change the camera. I'll change it in another video. So, right now, because usually when I change the camera, it ruins it unless it's like in one other of my videos. I didn't mess it up, but there goes Anthony Davis with the layup scoring. No, I'm gonna try and change the camera a little bit. Options, camera. So I'm gonna make it zoom in. It's 10 of that one. Move it to grab the angle. I'll do that one. All this works. Okay. Seattle football. Okay. Player lock. Okay. I think that should do it. Hope that worked. Yes. That is horrible. See, if I could change one thing of my camera, drive, so sorry, auto flip. I need auto flip on all of them actually. That should be good. Auto flip on all of them. See, I'm gonna start with 2K. Auto flip on. Auto focus on working on the room. Drive. Okay. auto flip is on. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna try doing the red angle on all of them. I'm gonna put all those on it too. All the keys in. Start. Okay, we're kind of just gonna think of it like this. This is better. Okay, we're just gonna play for, I'm just gonna play for a little bit. Then I'm kind of wrapping it right now, but I'm gonna end the video a little bit. Swish. Five. Hope you like this video. Bye.